Captains, today we will briefly introduce you to the basics of fleet management in Silent Hunter Online. Properly managing your flotilla can be the key to success. So, let's take a look at your submarine bunker. When commanding your submarine flotilla, you have various U-boat types at your disposal. You'll start with a Type 2A U-boat, but eventually we'll be able to construct more advanced models like the Type 7 models. Each boat type will have different technical stats and customization capacities. In the bunker screen, you can see all the ships in your flotilla and switch back and forth between them. You can assign your crew and officers to your boats in the bunker, because without those men, your boats are going nowhere. During their careers, both crew and officers can reach varying experience levels, so take good care of your men. You don't want to run out of fuel or torpedoes during your missions, so remember to stack up regularly. Like all your equipment, fuel, ammunition, and torpedoes are stored in your depot. It's almost inevitable that your submarines will suffer damage in battle. Since this can significantly affect your boat's performance or even cause its destruction, you'll have to run repairs if required. If you construct new U-boats, you get to choose and implement all the instruments yourself: engines, dive cells, turrets, and many more. Later on, you can always modify these instruments to make them even more efficient. Once your boats have been equipped to your liking, it's time to get back into battle. Good hunting, captains!